One more.
Yeah, one more.
One more.
Okay. One more quiplash.
One
okay.
more quiplash.
One more quiplash.
Because it is funny.
Right. Let's get it on like Donkey Kong.
Yeah, I think that we need to stop being so PC and just go for it.
Yeah, I'm down with that. Yeah. Stop being so serious, guys.
Why so
Pack
serious?
Pack her in. Have some fun. It's God, I've only been playing for like 2 hours.
How could you be serious when I shat on my new pants?
I can't, like, I'm crying.
Oh. I don't even know if that's spelled right, and I don't care.
Oh, my second answer's only going to be like... Any people from the UK are only going to recognise that one.
Oh, because we have an audience.
Liam does.
I do. Yeah. Everyone loves me. Oh. We will do after this.
115 people.
Hi, Laura.
Hey, make sure she knows. Apart from that round where I'd be sexist. The worst part about having a moustache... Hey, first hand experience. No!
I'm sorry.
Being
I want
a woman.
To get cuddles and kisses tonight.
Rename Winnie the Pooh to something more appropriate or descriptive.
Chocolate man.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Christopher was the child rapist.
Winnie was the child rapist.
By the way, neither of which are more appropriate for Winnie.
What time is
what
it?
What time is it?
Rapist time.
Raping time.
That is so bad.
It's raping time.
I shouted that when we were playing GTA. I remember that.
Nick. You don't know how close I was to putting its cheeky time.
I knew you would do it. I knew.
I rejected title for Moby Dick.
Oh, Christ almighty. Through his back door.
I like that. It's creative. I like it. Yeah.
Well done, Stephen.
I award the points.
You
only
know that because of Through Hitler's back door.
Hell is my door.
We saw a DVD called Through Hitler's
a
back door.
A book and DVD combo.
Oh my god, why did you not show it to me?
I took a picture. I must have sent it to you.
I don't think
I'm talking about this is like 3 years ago,
4 years ago. It was when we were still living in Wales.
It was in Betsy Coyne. Oh, Liam.
Yeah?
I love you.
I love you too.
I'm sorry for my second answer.
That's okay.
I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry. You know me, I don't care. The more people I offend, the better. Steph's face is worried. Steph's just looking at me. What the fuck have you typed?
Pitch the worst video game idea in 5 words or less.
Oh Christ, that's a good one.
Well, I'm going to be specific if you've got 5 words or less. Oh my god. How'd you pick between Hitler and Jay?
I'm picking Hitler.
I picked Hitler too. It's those
fucking...
Thank you. I think it sounds like an excellent
I'd
video
I'd want
game,
to aim for like
well,
the
Well, personally,
the
I like the idea that it was a stimulator. Stimulator!
A weird way to dry your hair. Against Donald Trump.
The burning remains,
the burning remains of Maddie McCann.
I see a theme here.
Yeah, the burning remains. That is a good touch.
To be fair, I'm disappointed I didn't think of that.
What dogs think when they see people naked? Why aren't my boobs like that? Raping time.
Oh fuck.
It's not done my equal sign.
I concede to raping time.
Raping time.
A better name for the Washington Monument.
Christ,
oh god. Okay, pretty much either.
Pretty
much
equal, yeah. I like that. Yeah.
Ooh.
Boost.
It's probably needed in equals.
In all fairness, they're literally the same.
They are the same.
Yeah. Either.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. I think this is a closer game.
White, pink, and cock.
Ooh.
It's very
close. Gammy Hand takes the lead.
Gammy Hand coming through.
She's dethroned the king.
The last piss lash.
The last lash.
Okay, we'll go with
something you'd sneak into space if you were an astronaut. Okay.
Let's see how many people put this answer. I'm going to be the first.
I'm going slightly different.
If everyone's going to be the same.
Nope, I'm going different.
Are you not?
Yep, I am not succumbing to peer pressure.
It's not peer pressure.
It's not the way Maddie would have wanted
it. It's the truth!
Maddie wouldn't have wanted it.
Maddie wants
and the truth shall set you free.
She wants to go to the moon! Sandra Bullock! Jimmy Beetle 7 foot. Did he have?
I've given all three of my votes to one.
I like how I get the least! Oh. It's the best answer on the board!
Jimmy's final victim.
Even he got more than me!
All my votes went to Sandra.
Yes!
Oh, fuck.
I'm sorry.
But thank you, everyone. Thank you.
I've seen Sandra Bullock. I'd go space with her.
Thank you.
Jimmy beat us.
I appreciate the votes.
That means he wins again.
I don't know, there was a bit of a gap.
Yes!
Yeah, Gammy Hand still wins.
Gammy Hand. Well bring it home for everyone with a Gammy Hand.
Well done.
Well done.
Well done.
Oh, great.
Well played.
Oh, no. Okay, they missed it. Just about.
Claire, what am I doing?
I don't know. You're lost in the goal.
Help me.
Yay!
You just got it.
Yeah.
We're doing alright though.